overconfident as this matchup progresses.
Confidence certainly not a weak point for Carmelo Hayes, nor for that matter, the megastar.
Right, looking for the superplex. Carmelo Hayes able to put the brakes on for the moment. Carmelo Hayes off the top turnbuckle before Knight could arrive, but look at this athleticism by Hayes.
Enjoying it a little too much, that's the problem. Enjoy it after you get the W, Carmelo. Not that he listens to anyone's advice.
And a yeah chance echoing throughout the KFC Yum Center tonight. Cheering on the megastar, the defiant L.A. Knight.
I mean, that might be over after that knee to the jaw. Carmelo Hayes has no clue where he's at.
Sure-footed Hayes certainly figured it out in a hurry. Super kick on the chin of Knight. Here comes Hayes. Around we go into the face buster. Covered by Carmelo. And L.A. Knight escapes before the count of three.
Carmelo Hayes showing some tremendous bounce-back ability, but now that frustration, which has often been the sign of issues for Carmelo Hayes historically, has come to the fore. Simply have to be able to keep your head in the game at all times in this level.
Carmelo Hayes being put to the test.
Such an exhilarating performer is Carmelo Hayes.
Hayes just firing off a series of heavy rights, and Knight just answered with a knife-edge chop.
LA Knight trying to give the people what they want.
Nobody home for the megastar elbow. That could be the opening Carmelo Hayes needed.
Well, whatever you say about Carmelo Hayes and his arrogance, the man does his homework every move. LA Knight is trying to pull out.
Inside cradle, shoulders down.
Carmelo Hayes has had an answer for everything thus far.
Speaking of answering, L.A. Knight answering with heavy rights of his own.
It was dangerous getting into a slugfest with a bigger, stronger superstar.
Pop on, be the charm.
Yeah. I was a little late on that one. My bad, Corey.
You got there. Better late than never.
What's the problem when you've got a perpetual motion machine like L.A. Knight in the ring? Simply don't have time to think. Imagine how bad it is for his opponents.
Knight thinking about the BFT. Will he find it? Hayes, schoolboy has a fistful of tights. Great counter by Knight. Knight got him.
Here is your winner, L.A. Knight.
Much to the dismay of Carmelo Hayes.
Oh, here we go. Talk to us. Talk to us, please.
Calm yourself, Wade. Did we get a towel or something?
Logan Paul, play your games all you want. Tell you what, I'll probably play a game with you. If you don't want to come to SmackDown, I'll bring SmackDown to you. Yeah!
How cool is that?
Well, if you can go ahead and clean up.